I think the thing that was most disturbing about it is that when her body was turned over, she was on her stomach. When they turned her over, he had come back and eviscerated her, cut her open right from the neck right down to the vagina.